It was a warm, moonlit night. Three men waited at the crossroad to sell their souls for the blues, for fame and fortune. A black sedan rolled up the long dirt road. Slowly, a tattooed hand held three contracts out the window. With shaking hands, they signed the dotted line with their own blood. Sometimes it pays to read the fine print. They signed a pact with the devil, and now Lucifer himself was their new singer. And so, Honey Creek was born. Ha, 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 ha.